Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down.